Thank you, Mr. Speaker. We have a few technical changes in this bill that's all been agreed with. We have the definition of equine chiropractor has been refined. We have completely taken equine dentist out of this bill, and we have some technical correction going on with the euthanasia language under veterinarians. With that being said, I move that we concur with the Senate Committee Sub 1.